Cancer is a disease that affects millions of individuals around the world annually. 71% of cancer deaths occur from cancers that are not routinely screened for, while the vast majority of cancers don't show any symptoms until later stages. A late diagnosis drastically affects the patient's survival rates, treatment options, and treatment outcomes. Cancer detection includes non-invasive imaging tests and invasive procedures such as biopsies. These procedures are time-consuming and are often associated with an increase in personal and economic burden. Currently, 5 main cancer types have been identified for routine screening tests. These include breast, cervical, colorectal, prostate, and in high-risk individuals, lung cancer. Studies have been conducted on alternative screening tests, and one such test that is emerging with promising results is the Galleri Test. The Galleri Test is a multi-cancer early detection test, abbreviated as MCED, and was developed by the company Grail. The presence of cancer is detected by this test by looking at genomic signals present in the blood. If a cancer signal is detected, the results can indicate where in the body the cancer signal is coming from. Following this finding, your healthcare provider will be able to recommend next steps. These often include further cancer screening through imaging tests and biopsies. This test currently detects 52 types of cancers in the human body through a simple blood test. So you may be wondering how a simple blood test is able to detect cancer. Well, all cells, healthy and cancerous, shed DNA into the bloodstream. The DNA shed from cancer and non-cancerous cells looks different under the microscope. Therefore, blood is a suitable sample for detecting cancer biomarkers, as it contains circulating tumor cells and tumor cell-free DNA, also known as cfDNA. The Galleri Test uses next-generation sequencing and a targeted methylation-based assay coupled with machine learning to analyze methylation patterns of cfDNA in the bloodstream. cfDNA carries cancer-specific information in its methylation patterns, due to which certain DNA methylation patterns can serve as cancer signals. These signals can be distinguished from background genomic signals of healthy cfDNA and possibly provide information about the origin of the signal at the time the blood was drawn. In an individual with cancer, abnormal methylation patterns and the resulting changes in gene expression can contribute to tumor growth. Different cancers shed DNA into the bloodstream at different rates. The likelihood of cancer being detected by the Galleri Test increases with the proportion of cfDNA in the blood sample. In the majority of cancer types, the detectability increases with cancer stage, as a proportion of cfDNA in the bloodstream also increases with the cancer stage. However, there are some cancers that shed more DNA at earlier stages and are therefore associated with higher mortality rates. Results are received in approximately 2 weeks following the blood draw and should be interpreted and communicated to you by your healthcare provider in the context of your medical history, clinical signs, and symptoms. The results can be negative, meaning that cancer signals were not detected, or positive, meaning that cancer signals were detected. A positive result requires further cancer screening through diagnostics and invasive medical procedures, such as imaging and biopsies, to confirm the cancer diagnosis. A negative result does not rule out cancer and is only an interpretation of the fact that the test was unable to detect cancer DNA. Signals in the blood suggesting that cancer is not present, the cancer could be located in a different part of the body, or testing is insufficient to detect cancer. Further investigations following a positive or negative result are conducted to the discretion of your healthcare provider in response to your medical history and current health. The results could also be false positive, meaning that a cancer signal was detected when cancer is not present, or false negative, meaning that a cancer signal was not detected when cancer is present. As per a few studies involving the Galleri Test, the test has a false positive rate of 0.7%. Although the Galleri Test has promising results, it brings with it a few limitations. The Galleri Test does not detect all cancers and should be used in addition to routine cancer screening tests recommended by healthcare providers. Despite a negative result, the test does not measure your genetic risk for developing cancer in the future. Therefore, it is important to continue with routine cancer screening that your healthcare provider recommends. Even with its revolutionary benefits in the context of early cancer detection, the Galleri Test has not yet been cleared or approved by the Food and Drug Administration. The Galleri test is recommended for use in adults with an elevated risk of cancer, individuals aged 50 and older, and individuals experiencing cancer symptoms. On the other hand, the Galleri test is not recommended for use in pregnant individuals, individuals aged 21 and younger, and individuals undergoing active cancer treatment. If you fit the eligibility criteria, the next step would be to discuss it with your healthcare provider. Some questions that you could ask your healthcare provider are, do I have an increased risk for cancer? What cancer screening tests are recommended for me? Am I up to date on cancer screening tests that are appropriate for me? For cancers that do not have cancer screening tests, how are they detected today? And is the Galleri MCED test right for me? Currently, the Galleri test is available via prescription only, while the cost of the Galleri test is listed as $949 USD. The prices may vary from region to region, as well as depending on the healthcare provider or clinic ordering the test. It is not currently covered by insurance, and therefore the only payment plans include variations of self-pay. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more revolutionary discoveries and demystifying content.